Panasonic, we've long been focused on creating a more sustainable planet, leaving the world a better place than we found it. So, as a result, we've become a world leader in eco-technologies, from powering electric vehicles to solar grids, and our solutions are helping many forward-thinking businesses and governments pursue a brighter, more eco-responsible future. And our efforts in this area have been recognized by all the major global social responsibility investment indices. Now, throughout the country, Panasonic is collaborating with utility, public, and private partners to plan, finance, and complete game-changing sustainable energy programs quickly and efficiently. Tulare County, California, for example, a 34-megawatt solar installation will serve 9,000 homes. And in Eglin Air Force Base in Pensacola, Florida, and two nearby naval air station landing fields, 1.5 billion Panasonic solar panels will generate 120 megawatts for Gulf Power. Now that's enough electricity for approximately 18,000 homes each year. And as a leading partner in our City Now program, Denver has adopted a holistic integrated approach to clean energy solutions. Starting with energy sustainability analysis, the city has made plans for solar panels, battery storage, smart buildings, energy efficient technologies, demand side management, and microgrid applications. All right, Panasonic has been a trusted provider of solar panels for over 40 years. Today, we have produced over 1 billion solar cells. While advances in panel efficiency have been a little hard to come by throughout the industry, the silicon heterojunction technology found in Panasonic HIT panels offers some distinct advantages, allowing for higher energy output. In fact, our commitment to R&D in this area has led to a record-setting solar cell efficiency of 25.6% with unmatched performance. Panasonic HIT panels also have the best temperature coefficient in the industry, 0.258% versus an average of 0.4%. And with the lowest temperature coefficient, HIT panels maintain higher efficiency and deliver higher output even at those higher temperatures. Panasonic has long been at the forefront of more eco-responsible transportation as well. In fact, Panasonic is the global leader in lithium-ion battery production and the leader in battery products for electric vehicles, which are changing the very nature of personal mobility. A great example of this is the Gogoro Smart Scooter. Now, in many parts of the world, two-wheel transportation is the primary mode of travel, but this ingenious battery swapping system takes high-performance personal mobility not only more exhilarating, but environmentally responsible. Out in the Nevada desert at the Tesla Gigafactory, Panasonic has partnered with one of the world's most innovative companies to mass-produce lithium-ion batteries that will be used in energy storage products, as well as the Tesla Model 3. The high-performance cylindrical 2170 cell was designed and engineered by Panasonic to offer the best performance at the lowest production cost in an optimal form factor for electric vehicles and energy products like the Tesla Powerwall, a home energy storage and management solution. Panasonic and Tesla are conducting phased investment in the Gigafactory, which will have 35 gigawatt hours per year production capacity of lithium-ion battery cells, more than was produced all worldwide in 2013. And by the way, Panasonic is estimating that by the year 2026, global volume for electric vehicles will be six times greater than it is today, to over 3 million units. We're also partnering with Tesla on the Gigafactory 2 in Buffalo, New York, where we will jointly produce high-end solar roof tiles. Now imagine, high-efficiency solar roof panels that are virtually invisible, built right into the material of premium roof tiles. Aesthetics will no longer be a barrier to responsible home energy creation and management. With each passing year, we continue to improve technologies that bring a brighter, more eco-responsible future a little bit closer. Today, it means developing high-efficiency solar panels that make eco more economical, exponentially increasing the world's lithium-ion battery production, to increasing carbon-free transportation, planning out entire eco-sustainable communities, using sensor technology to regulate energy usage in offices, and building energy storage systems to reduce the risks of blackouts in cities. Now tomorrow, it will be tapping the potential of hydrogen fuel cells, thermoelectric conversion technologies, nano-sized electrostatic atomized water particles and other breakthrough solutions that we're currently developing. So if you ask us, the future looks very, very bright. Thank you for your attention. You were the best audience ever.